to Ogie Moran, and he transferred it quickly to Mike Sheehy, who popped it into the net.